maybe for that.
Among the key highlights in the budget is the request for heightened security for prosecutors that do risky jobs so that they do not end up like John Kagezi, according to the Director of Public Prosecution, Mike Chibita.
Security we are talking about to begin with, we need police escorts for some of our most vital staff who are working in those very critical areas.
About the Joan Kagezi murder case, Chibita was apologetic because no lead has been found credible since her demise 2 years ago.
The people who were arrested, you remember immediately the murder happened. When we looked through the file, the evidence was not strong enough to sustain. So we thought they were not the people who did it. So we are following some leads. And I think there's some credibility in those two leads, and we are still hopeful that before this year is over, we'll have some people in court.
Chibita also informed MPs that a team has been sent to Tanzania to assess Jamil Mukulu's property.
There was a property that he owned there. There are some mobile phones and computers and a lot of other things that were in his possession, which had not yet been brought because it needed to go through a legal process. And that's what the team is following up.
He further revealed that his department is understaffed, thus many cases are reported, but not all can be investigated in time, leading to a backlog in court and congestion in prisons. Report filed by Rachel Nachiwala for Urban TV.